Hello, and welcome to the MyNOPEC website tutorial. In order to sign into MyNOPEC, click the green button at the top of NOPEC's website. You can sign in with your email or through one of your social media platforms. The goal of MyNOPEC is to get our customers involved in their NOPEC communities and encourage them to save energy around their homes. On the MyNOPEC website, you can get points for all sorts of things. These points add up, and you can cash them in for some really cool prizes in their reward store. Prizes such as movie tickets, power strips, energy-efficient nightlights, slow cookers, French presses, shirts, selfie sticks, and so much more. By going through the MyNOPEC website, you can get points for sharing NOPEC status updates, blog posts, and videos on Facebook and Twitter. As you work to improve your energy usage through MyNOPEC, you can earn points. Whenever you want to like or share one of NOPEC's tweets or Facebook posts, be sure to do it on the MyNOPEC webpage. If it's not on the webpage, you won't get the points. My favorite part of NOPEC is the tip house. The tip house is exactly what it sounds like. This page will give you tips on energy efficiency in your house. Once you have completed the tip, or you share it on Facebook, you get points. One of the more important pages on MyNOPEC is the property profile. Once you've completed this page, the website will be able to get a better understanding of your energy usage in your house. And of course, you get points for completing your profile. Let's take a look at the process of linking your gas and electric accounts. First, we must go into our settings. From there, let's link our gas account. Choose your gas supplier, and then type in the customer number. The customer number can be found at the top of the page on the left-hand or right-hand side, depending on your bill. After checking that box, you can link your account. Next, let's link our electric account. Your customer number can be found on the third column on the right-hand side of your bill. Before linking your electric and gas bill into MyNOPEC, you must make sure that your account profile has already been set up. Now that I've connected my gas and electric accounts and completed the home profile, I've earned tons of points. Next up, we're going to analyze our past usage. This page not only has the ability to show you your electric and gas use throughout the year, you can find out how you compare to the people in your zip code, town, or street. MyNOPEC's goal is to help you save energy and money in your home, and analyzing your usage will help you do just that. Our final stop is the thermostat calculator. Before you go changing that thermostat, check this out so you can save money on your next bill. You can choose whether you're using heating or cooling and set it to a specific temperature. So the next time someone in your house wants to kick the AC into high gear, show them NOPEC's thermostat calculator. Well, that's it for this MyNOPEC tour. So hop on to MyNOPEC and start earning points today. I don't know about you, but I've got my eyes on that slow cooker.